In this video, we're going to explain how to find the Ring Nebula. It is a great object to find in the summer months, as it is bright enough to stand out against a lighter sky. Furthermore, it is visible with telescopes of 60mm aperture and larger. To start with, find Vega, one of the brightest stars in the northern hemisphere at this time of year, which should look something like this through the telescope. Then, go down from Vega and slightly to the south. A short way away, you will find two stars, bright enough to see with the naked eye, even in light polluted skies. Now look at those two stars with a low powered eyepiece or a finder scope, and you should see that one star has a star close to it. You need to go towards the other star. As you go in this direction, you should see a small fuzzy ring. This is the Ring Nebula. If you then use a higher magnification, it should bring out the detail better. This footage should represent what you'll see through an eyepiece. Note that I have actually used a nebula filter here to bring out the light of the nebula a bit better. To see more detail, try using inverted vision. This is where you look away slightly from the actual object and try and look out the corner of your eye. You'll be surprised how much more detail you can actually see using this method. Finally, we're going to look at a stacked version of this image, which is using several stacked images using Deep Sky Stacker. And unsurprisingly, this has brought out more detail. You can see that the two sides of the ring are brighter than the top and bottom of the ring. The Ring Nebula is a cloud of cold gas, mostly hydrogen and helium, expanding away from a small hot central star, which is too faint to be seen in any telescope less than 12 inches in aperture. The nebula itself is estimated to be between 1,000 and 5,000 light years away from us. Well, that's it folks for another video. Please drop a comment if you have any questions, like if you like the video, and if you'd like to see more astronomy videos, please subscribe to our channel. Goodbye and clear skies.